Why? Why do I feel so alone? I have family. I have friends. I have a job. I have love. Yet, I still feel alone.
Like everyone, I had my vices. Even though I didn't enjoy it, it was the only thing that made me feel not alone. Until I realized that I wasn't as alone as I thought. I'm a freelance videographer, and most of my work has been documenting events, capturing the little moments, and creating a montage that shows the essence of the event. I've helped document charity events, shot music festivals, and captured weddings. I've come to love the hidden moments that I capture on camera. The little smiles, the lingering stares, the spur-in-the-moment actions. Those slices of life that are forgotten way too easily. My job is to freeze those moments in time and share it to the world. And I love it. Working as a videographer for these events inspired me to start filming my own friends, my own life. I wanted to capture the special moments of those closest to me. Doing this made me appreciate my life again. My work has made me appreciate life in general. I failed to for the longest time, simply because I was too wrapped up in my own negative thoughts to give a damn about anything else. I was held back from chasing my dreams for so long by so many different factors. I just sort of gave up. But in college, where I was independent and realized that I could take matters into my own hands, I went out there and just started working. Only it wasn't work for me, it was a passion. Going through the editing process and seeing happiness in every shot from various people who don't even know each other yet share the same happy smile, it just spoke to me. That's when I knew I wanted to do this for the rest of my life. That's when I knew I would never truly be alone as long as I was following my passion.